Ms. Bayswater is a professional. She knows that mingling in the crowd keeps us safe. Good luck, 47.
Checking out some weird noise. We'll get back to you, okay?
Ay, qué bonito. Stop.
That's cool. Keep those arms there. Don't move. If I find something, I'm gonna crucify you. All right, all good. Go on.
Hola, soldado.
Hey, mister. Just get out of my face.
Don't you remember? It was a huge scandal. One of those whatever gates.
Doesn't ring a bell. So, Mrs. Yates was a career diplomat.
Oh, yes. An international superstar. She was the Argentinian ambassador to Norway, then Israel, and then China. But
I don't know. Probably keeps something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in their safe, especially when it's a basement safe. Basement safe awaits you to do stuff.
You can always try and guess the passcode. It's never hard. Usually it's the firstborn's birthday.
Raro.
Oh! What the hell was that?
Ah!
sure they're up for this? I don't want to piss off someone who could take my head off from 1,000 yards away.
They're bored out of their wits. Go on, just keep talking. It'll be fun.
Hey.
I'll back that water. Hold on. Ben.
You must be able to move. You've been living alone here for, what, 6 years? Ever since the scandal that ruined her career.
Are you kidding? That's a perfect marriage.
Situation is getting tense here, Kaete.
Thank God it's finally over. That extra security detail was driving my wife and kids.
Hello, sir.
Good day to you, sir.
Caution and modesty has never been Danielle's style. Did you see the wine list? Right. Late over there.
I salute you, sir.
Tell me you didn't, Pop. Tell me you didn't put it.
Okay.
Yes. Oh. I dare say congratulations are in order.
That is Joanne Bayswater, rogue assassin. She is one of the best, and it is a mystery that she has never been on our radar until now. You need to be careful with this 147.
So the heralds keep telling us.
What the hell are you doing?
So the heralds keep telling us. By their account, those terrorists just barely made a scratch.
She don't sound convinced.
How are we to tell when we don't know who's who?
Can you just stop acting freaky?
Good evening, 47. Welcome to Argentina. Joanne Bayswater is currently attending a party at Vignedo Yates to get clients for her new agency. Bad for our client and bad for us. Unfortunately, we were unable to obtain an invitation for you, so you will need to be creative. And remember, Ms. Bayswater is a professional. She knows that mingling in the crowd keeps us safe. Good luck, 47.
parents will break your neck, vive.
Think I don't know that?
Okay, man.
Tell me you slim, but they made their mark.
Tell me you did.
The exercise will never be the same.
Okay. I didn't forget the other question.
CEO of Kronstadt. I dare say congratulations. Order.
That's cool, though. I'm third in the line of succession.
Why are you sneaking around like that? It's weird. What? Excellent.
You're quite creepy, aren't you?
Are you sure it's not just a case of Stockholm Syndrome?
Oh, this is the constant we're talking about. Don't worry. He's got...
trouble with your back?
I can relate.
Yeah, or not? Concept board of directors to hire an outsider. Former chair of the Applied Science Council.
You need to stop that!
Do you keep catching the twinkle of that lady's dying, or is it just me? That thing's gotta be the size of a quarter.
Really, I don't want to hear it. I'm going to make sure that a clown keeps me watch up here.
Sour grapes.
Anyway, Kronstadt stays in the family. Any same as the other aspects.
Wow. So the Herald
okay,
tell
I will.
I dare you. You should tell your family convinced.
Well, you don't want something. Nothing gets past me better, Sam.
What are you trying to do? Looking for something?
Look at who's stepping, Holmes.
No, I don't believe that Boston had this situation. Hey!
You want everything for now, isn't it? What happened to Apple Street?
tell when we don't know who's who. No, I don't believe the Constant had this situation under control. Why even Aaron kidnapped?
He must have done something, right? Wouldn't have been promoted to partner otherwise.
I suppose. Don't really care either way. Providence paved my way, and I'm grateful, but I need my peace.
I got your back. You just seem like you needed a little space.
Never let your guard down. That's a code that needs to be embedded into your head. Understood?
Understood.
Good evening, 47. Welcome to Argentina. Joanne Bayswater is currently attending a party at Viñedo Yates to get clients for her new agency. Bad. for our client and bad for us. Unfortunately, we were unable to obtain an invitation for you, so you will need to be creative. And remember, Ms. Bayswater is a professional. She knows that mingling in the crowd keeps us safe. Good luck, 47.
Tell me you did.
I dare say congratulations are in order.
Close call, though.
Do you mind?
I was third in the line of succession. After Robert and Sierra. Our friends would have lost control of Kronstadt altogether. Luckily for us, you went to the car around.
Good evening, 47. Welcome to Argentina. Joanne Bayswater is currently attending a party at Vignedo Yates to get clients for her new agency. Bad for our client and bad for us. Unfortunately, we were unable to obtain an invitation for you, so you will need to be creative. And remember, Ms. Bayswater is a professional. She knows that mingling in the crowd keeps us safe. Good luck, 47.
You look well, sir.
Good evening, 47. Welcome to Argentina. Joanne Bayswater is currently attending a party at Vignedo Yates to get clients for her new agency. Bad for our client and bad for us. Unfortunately, we were unable to obtain an invitation for you, so you will need to be creative. And remember, Ms. Bayswater is a professional. She knows that mingling in the crowd. Keeps us safe. Good luck, 47.
Tell me you didn't. Tell me you didn't forget the
asado torch. Okay. I didn't forget the asado torch, Miguel.
Sir.
After Robert and Sierra Knox,
then the pesky
concept board of directors decided to hire an outside. You're the former chair of the Applied Science Division at Caltech with a rep for being uncorruptible. With her at the helm, our friends would have lost control of Cronstadt altogether. Luckily for us, she went and wrapped her car around the tree. Brakes, apparently.
That is fortuitous.
Anyway, Cronstadt stays in the family. Same as the other assets.
Hmm? So the heralds keep telling us. Jeez.
An apology would be well received.
So the heralds keep telling us.
By their... Oops, sorry about that.
So the heralds keep telling us. By their account, those terrorists barely made a scratch.
You don't sound convinced.
How are we to tell when we don't know who's who? No, I don't believe the Constant had this situation under control.
Awful shame.
Hello, sir.
It was the most charming little village. Almost made it onto the UNESCO World Heritage List. Must have been some rainfall.
Yes. Terrible, terrible shame.
Hi.
I blame climate change. Nothing we at the Mendoza local council.
You are good to go.
The construction of a brand new dam right in
the... Okay. It was nothing, thank goodness. I suppose. Don't really care either way. Providence paved my way, and I'm grateful, but I paid my dues. If they were to disappear, the sun would still rise tomorrow, and I would still be governor.
I wonder what's on the telly tonight.
What the? Sweet.
So you don't think
no, I'm quite sure.
A brand new dam in right fact, on the other side of the village might have had anything.
Hello, sir.
The very same dam that was donated by a foreign benefactor whose name is lazily
okay.
Yates in reverse.
Hmm? Nonsense.
Mr. Sete is an honest businessman. And Mr. Yates is a pillar of the human. Winning is not enough.
Hello again.
Dear, you look like the cat that got the canary.
I'm so embarrassed. We're still looking. I know we have.
That is Joanne Bayswater, rogue assassin.
One would think
she is one of the best. And it is a mystery that she has never been on our radar until now. You need to be careful with this 147.
I'm getting awfully tired of this.
You should keep an eye on that glass. You never know who might try to poison it.
If only to put me out of my misery.
That sounds awful. Oh, I'm Joanne Bayswater, by the way. I don't mean to pry, but what's wrong?
It's private.
Of course, I understand. But still, it must be serious if you don't mind being poisoned.
It's pretty serious, but as I said...
I understand, completely. In my line of work, we also have to keep things private, so... I might be able to help you.
I don't see how.
I'll be blunt. Mrs.
Kavanaugh. Sarah Kavanaugh.
Mrs. Kavanaugh. Or Sarah. You don't mind, do you? And what if I told you that my line of work could take care of your problem? Permanently. No blood on your hands. Guaranteed. Would you be interested?
Are you telling me that you... kill?
It's private, Sarah. Don't worry about that. But I think we are on the same page. Look, here's my card. If you are interested, return it to me or have someone else return it, and I'll give you a location where we can discuss further. In private.
Thank you. But I don't think I'm interested.
Just think about it, Sarah. I'll hopefully talk to you later. Bye.
Yeah. Bye.
Ah, hi there.
Any for your thoughts?
Excuse
honey?
Me. All those parents, you know all the staff, don't you?
Yes, indeed, so madam, they I never do.
So, you would easily recognize anyone suspicious tampering with the food?
No one tampers with the food here. I keep a strict lookout. So, yes, I would know.
Good to know.
You know what they say?
Oh, I'm just a bit of a germaphobe. Far from the tree. You're doing. You need to be on guard. Haven't I taught you anything?
It's just a smoke. I can keep an eye on you at the same time.
Don't you ever assume anything. There are people who want me dead. That's why I need you. Understood? Let's go.
Yeah, got it.
Thank you.
Christ!
Target eliminated. The money is being wired to your account, 47. Now head towards an exit.
It was a short stint, but they made their mark. The Ark Society.
Here by local experts. We have only one.
Some strange noises here. Looking into it.